200s on deck though. This type of heat that they check for. Nah, I ain't even tryna flex though. Better make you come like a check though. Better make you come like a check though.
At any time during the flight, however, they must be set to airplane mode with all transmittal features turned off. Laptops and items equivalent in size must be stowed during taxi, takeoff, and landing. There are 8 emergency exits on this aircraft. 4 on the left and 4 on the right. Please take a moment to locate the 2 exits nearest you.
This is what she's giving. Wait, turn around. Look, yep, there you go. This is what she's giving her.
Tell them what we're gonna go do.
We're about to go to, I think it's Ala Moana Luau. I think that's what it's called. So we're about to go to Luau, y'all. And get off the That looks stupid.
No. I don't know why she acting like she's stuck and don't know what she trying to say. She knows what she trying to say.
Yeah.
But y'all can't see me from over there. So. Yeah, y'all. Stay tuned.
I'm talking crazy. I need you right in my space. But I need it, baby. I'm late. But I still can check in with you. I know that I need my friend, but I wouldn't wanna leave. No, I wouldn't wanna plead. But my heart, my mind, and my body say it.
I'm here. I'm by myself right now, but that's because I basically stole the camera so I could come back to get this view, because I felt like I should show y'all properly, because I feel like the little video I got while we was driving probably wasn't even like showing everything like how it's supposed to. So I'm gonna show you guys the view I feel like y'all really deserve to see. Like, look at that mother, bro. Look at it. Ain't it just gorgeous? It's gorgeous. Gorgeous. This whole setting is a whole vibe. Like, look at that. Like, y'all can't sit here and be like, that's not pretty, bro. Look at the waves. What the fuck? Is that a meerkat? I know y'all just saw Timon. That was Timon.
These are torturous. They're huge. They're big.
Are they dead?
Are you sure? I'm about to say, are they asleep or are they? They don't look like they alive.
Right, they look
like
a little dead.
They're running their nose or something. Cause they don't look like they.
It so would. Oh, get the fuck off.
They could bite a. They could bite a watermelon whole.
No, don't say
that. Ooh. Oh, sorry.
No climbing or kids.
Ain't that a lake or no?
Genealogy, which tells us that all life on Earth first began in the ocean. Come on. Our legends speak of an ancient rivalry between the ocean and the volcano. Between Na Makaokahai, the goddess of the ocean, who controls the waves and the tides. Moana and her sister, Pele, the goddess of fire, who controls lightning, wind, in the volcano. Their dispute started eons ago in their ancient homeland. Their final battle would take place on the island of Maui. Pele was defeated. Her bones were scattered across the hillside. The gods felt pity for her. She was immortalized and allowed to roam the earth in spirit form and free from the ocean waves of her sister, Na Makaokahai. Our legends speak of the most influential person in Pele's life, Lono Makua, the keeper of the flames. For it was he who taught Pele the art of fire making when she was a young girl. He explained that fire is hidden in the wood. Take two dry pieces of wood. The large piece will be placed on the ground. This is the Aunaki. Aunaki. The smaller piece will be held in the hands. This is the Aulima. Rub the Aulima into the Aunaki to create burning particle dust. Transfer the burning particles into the husk of the coconut. Pass air through the husk. You can set it ablaze. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you The Art of Fire by Lono Makua. The fires of Lono Makua. This is the knowledge of fire as passed on from Lono Makua to Pele. He also gave her Kao'o, the digging stick called Pa'oa, with which she would drive into the earth to create the volcanic craters and release molten lava to construct the islands. Her final and eternal home is at Kilauea, in the crater of Halemaumau. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you the fires of Pele.
Arvahida.
Hands together.
Whoa.
We got the fire. The fire stops the rain.
Enter the village or the sacred lands called the Malai. The warrior demonstrates to you, the visitor, his fearlessness, his strength, and his mastery of the long club spear called the Tayaha. Although his movements and facial expressions may seem fierce, this is a greeting. So, ladies and gentlemen, when the warrior of New Zealand sticks his tongue out at you, he is saying to all of you, hello there. And now, the Maori of New Zealand welcome you with the haka, used to instill strength and courage before entering battle. Nau mai, haere mai, ki Aotearoa, welcome to New Zealand.
Officially our first day here after spending the night, but technically it's the second day. We about to go jet skiing at 9 a.m. It is now an approximately 8:22. Y'all, but it's only 5 minutes away, so that's not bad, y'all. But this is OOTD. Oops. I'm giving what the girls should actually, babe, show them. Babe, show
This right here is OOTD.
OOTD.
I think it's given what the girls should have gave, you know?
Yes,
my head looks a little bit big, but you know, it's okay.
She is giving.
Bathing suit, you feel me? These bottoms, I got these in Atlanta. These is cute, never worn them, so I was like, yeah, why not? And these glasses, I got from the pop-up shop. Now, babe, let me show them what you
want. Show them what I got on, babe. Show them what I got on.
Babe, OOTD. Yes. Matchies. Yes. Period.
Yeah. Like
and that's so Mary had a little lamb. Let me see the headband. Show them the headband.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, get into it.
Get into it.
And it match. I heard that. Da-da-da. But yeah, y'all, I didn't even show y'all what the room looked like. Babe, can you open this for me?
Yeah.
I didn't show y'all what the room looked like because they took a mad long for us to check into this room, y'all. And as soon as we got in here, we just had to change and get ready for our luau. But this is our view. Boom, shakalaka-laka. I believe the ocean's over there. It's sprinkling right now. But yeah, y'all, it's cute in the dark. The city view is actually a real, like, city view. It looks bomb AF. But from here on out, I will be using my GoPro so I can get water footage for you guys. We're gonna go jet skiing. After jet skiing, maybe to, like, the beach. Of course, we gotta go eat, and you know I'm bringing y'all with me. So come along. Come on.
What's up, baby?
Come on. Wanna come to the club, step aside.
Oh, shit.
The seats, don't be hemmy in the line.
Oh, shit.
VIP, cause you know I gotta shine.
Oh, shit.
Give me love you long time.
Oh,
all my girls get down on the floor.
Oh,
back to back, drop it down real loud.
Oh,
I'm such a lady, but I'm dancing like a house.
Oh,
cause you know I don't give a fuck, so here we go.
Oh,
come every time you come around my London, London Bridge. Wanna go down like
London, London, London.
Wanna go down like
London, London, London.
Be going down.
Start slurring, everybody start looking real shit.
We going down like
how come every time you come around my London, London Bridge, wanna go down like
London, London, London,
wanna go down like.
I didn't really get no real good footage because like they was charging an arm and a leg and they was taking too long. They wouldn't let
an
me take
arm and a leg, bro.
Literally.
Like a real arm and leg.
And they wouldn't let me take my GoPro. Well, I thought they wouldn't let me take it because it said no videos or nothing like that. I need to stop being scary. Sorry, y'all, look a hot mess right now because I'm finna get ready to for us to go to dinner.
We getting ready to go din-din.
And then we gonna hit up a club or two, drink a little drinky drink. I'm heck a week. But I just thought we haven't checked in with y'all in a minute.
For sure haven't.
So I'm gonna have her conversate with y'all while I finish my hair because it's not giving what the girl should have gave.
What's up, y'all? It is Nana's girlfriend, Nene. If you guys don't know, 9 times out of 10, all of y'all should know by now. If you don't know,
now
go
you know.
Watch. No, 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 no. Go watch the other videos because I'm in them. Retard.
Retard.
Nah, y'all, but honestly today was lit. Like if we could have took y'all on the jet skis, I swear to God y'all would have had just as much fun as we did. I never drove a jet ski before, so that was a first. I was kind of scared I was gonna flip us over. But I did it, and by the second time I was driving,
Oh, yeah.
I was been in corners,
I swear. If it was jet ski police, they could not catch me. But yeah, no, y'all. So far, it's been lit. It's been super lit. I'm not even finna hold. I'm a little bit intoxicated.
Me too.
And it's starting to hit a little bit more than what it did 5-10 minutes ago. Yeah. But
tell them what we're doing tomorrow.
So tomorrow, tomorrow we are going. Bless you, babe. We are going to be swimming with the. Finish it.
Okay, yeah, so I read, or actually I watched somebody else's YouTube video, and they was like, they didn't let them swim with dolphins. Hopefully that's not our case. And I do have my handy dandy GoPro, y'all, and I'm definitely getting footage for you guys. We're gonna be snorkeling and that other stuff. I am gonna insert some of the other videos, so if they're blurry, please excuse that. I'm sorry. It's because for the other ones I use my regular camera, because I'm gonna put the ones of you in it doing the shit in the ocean. So if they're blurry, excuse that. I'm doing the best I can. I'm mad I didn't get footage for you guys on the jet ski. It was a blast, y'all. Book with them if y'all wanna jet ski, because we had a blast for sure. But yeah, that's all I gotta say.
Honestly, the only thing I would say, if you're gonna book the jet ski, book everything that comes with it.
Literally everything. Like the parasail.
Yeah, the parasailing, the riding on the little floaty thing while they slide around everywhere. Like,
yeah, dude, like make your whole
day at that them. Spot. Yep. Like,
spin the bag.
For sure, spin a bag. Cause they charge for everything.
They do.
Everything. Every time you get in your car to go park it, charge.
No
every
free
time.
Parking,
no free parking.
None. Not zero pitch. No free
parking. Honestly, yeah, no, nothing's free.
Nothing.
Like everything costs. It's like going to a fast food spot and they'd be like 25 cents for a dang sauce packet.
Oh my mom.
It's literally like that, dude. Everywhere you go, they're charging for the extraness. Like
just the part.
It's understandable. It's a tourist spot. Kind of get it. But so far, jet skis and a luau was like top tier things we've done, like the funnest things damn near. Absolutes. The beach was fun. That was super cool. We had took a night stroll last night. We should have brought y'all, honestly, so y'all can see.
Didn't.
We didn't bring them.
We'll probably go on another.
We'll probably go on another night stroll tonight, and you guys will be a part of it. Most definitely. So I hope you guys feel as lit as we do. If not, get lit while you're watching this, so we all can be lit. You feel me? My guys. But yeah, she's getting ready. I'm chilling because it takes me
10 minutes.
Yeah, 10-20 minutes to get ready, to be honest. I did all my big stuff earlier, so I'm really just
tell them what time it is and what time our reservation is.
So right now it is 6:32. I don't know if y'all know how to read military time or not, but it is 6:32. Our dinner reservations, I don't even know if I said that right. Probably didn't.
You did, reservations.
Yeah, but I feel like I broke it up. I said reservations. This is like, I said it backwards, before words. Interesting. Okay. What I was trying to say is, dinner is at 7:30. And I hope you guys are ready to come eat with us, because you guys are coming.
Just need to slow the motion. Don't get out of the way to no one. Long distance, I need you.
Alright, you guys, so right now we are at Tiki Bar. I look a mess.
No, she don't, y'all. She actually looks really good. Like, she looks better than the food we finna eat.
They're doing fireworks, so excuse me.
They're doing fireworks. But that's the background noise, because they're doing fireworks out there.
They going in.
But we finna order off the menu.
How are you doing today?
I'm good.
How are you?
why every time I wear a turtleneck, my titties look hella big, and they not even big. Like, look. They look big. I mean, they don't look like flat-chested.
Look, I look
flat-chested. You ain't show them the under part. You showing them the over and middle part of everything.
Show you the front.
But on GOD?
I got the north, I got the east, I got the west for me.
So I suggest you niggas don't mess with me. Nigga, be cool, because you don't want to squabble. Because you don't want a problem. Put that on son.
Put that on mama.
Put that on son.
Put that on Ramsey Duck. Mama. Put it on mama. Put it on Papa.
Yeah, shit.
Put it on
Grand Z.
Yes.
Run up on me and get your
man beat up.
Ugh. What's it?
Guys, it's day 3. I'm getting ready to go. We finna go snorkeling, but we're gonna eat first. I think I'm gonna put on some eyelash or something because my face look a little bit bald headed. Okay, but we got snorkeling at 11 and it's approximately 8:30 in the morning. I'm finna go get some breakfast and then we're gonna head out to the meetup spot. I think I'm gonna put on some eyelashes because it's giving too bald face for me. And I don't like that. My eyes look like bug eyes, y'all. And that's not cool. So after I do this, I'm gonna check in with y'all, give y'all OOTD. But y'all, look at the view. I'm just gonna keep showing y'all because it's so freaking cute. Like, it's a vibe, for real. It's the whole vibe. OOTD.
Alrighty. OOTD. Uh-oh. Okay, you peep the shoes. Period. Period. Slater. Slater.
Oh, there's 4. We about to get on these scooters, y'all.
Behind to get to the thingy, the spot.
We missed our pickup spot, so we're walking to a whole different pickup spot.
Yeah.
Because we didn't know the pickup was at 9:30.
It said 11.
It did.
So we assumed.
Like, no, it starts at 11. I was like, oh.
So I guess they come get us a whole hour and a half, or hour and 15 minutes damn near before.
Yeah.
So now we are rushing to the meetup pickup spot, but I felt like we had to update y'all on that, but I'm starting to stutter, so we'll get back to y'all later.
All right, y'all. We made it.
We made it. Is she? Well, we don't really know if they was only waiting on us, but we're gonna assume it was only just us.
After we got on, they left.
Literally, like, immediately left. Sure. But good thing it was only a 5-minute, like, you know, walk. Because if it was longer, I'm pretty sure everybody else would have been pissed. But we don't care. Fortunately, we did not know that was not in there. Instructions.
All right, you guys, we made it. We just got off the bussy bus or whatever. We're waiting here.
Pier A.
To get on the boat. I guess we're not getting on it yet. It's mad bright, mad hot, mad bright and hot.
Mad bright and hot. Look at the view, guys. Yeah,
here you go.
Hey, I got y'all. I got y'all. Check out this view so far. The mountains are freaking gorgeous. I just take this all into consideration, guys. Like, look how close these are and high, like, and imagine, like, being that high up in the sky and being able to look. Too bad I can't really show you guys enough of the ocean, but actually I'm gonna take you guys over here. Sorry, let me get them away from over there. That's look like the pier that we're going on, but let me show you guys the ocean view. We're gonna be seeing all types of stuff. So far, we got these little wristbands, and we're gonna have a personal photographer all day today. Nana should be able to get you guys some footage off the GoPro. Not too sure on that one, but I was trying to show them the ocean real quick. Other than that, y'all, we finna get this thing crackin' like a schmackin' like it, and we finna enjoy it. And I hope you guys are ready for it, cause it's finna be a blast.
Never seen something that you never be. But a week up and nothing's wrong. Just get ready for work, 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 work. You see me if you work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. That's something better. Work, 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 work.
Literally, guys. Okay, so just wanna go on the conditions for today. It is gonna be nice, sunny, and hot day. So please stay hydrated. We do have some drinks on the inside for you guys. Front cabin, left and right hand side, water and lemonade. Please help yourselves, okay?
So the longer we sing it, guys, the more sea life we see. It's a moving fact, I promise you. I'm gonna let everybody get a chance to get their cards out.
Take your pictures.
You know, my evil. You know, may evil make
you okay? I'll go on that.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, 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 oh.
so feel it in my body. My body feels like I got you to know. But we never fall out of love. I'm trusting you. Fighting on my mind, fighting on my life. You, I'm trusting you, babe. I want this to work out so bad. But I feel it in my chest tonight.
seen from the dolphins swimming, snorkeling, and whatnot.
Super.
We already went back to the room, changed, and we're about to walk the Waikiki Strip, I guess, because there's supposed to be a little festival or something going on. So I'm trying to see something. I prefer to ride a scooter, but I guess I could walk. Because it'd be hot out here, y'all. I gotta give y'all OOTD.
You right. Bam.
OOTD.
OOTD. You see her. You see her. You see her. Period.
And this is her OOTD.
Total opposite color, but you know, we BC out here.
We BC. We BC. So yeah, we finna just walk around for a bit. Maybe get some shaved ice, cause that's what I want. So maybe we should've went that way towards
the beach?
Yeah.
We could, and then just double back this way.
Okay.
And then
search up shaved ice. We'll get back to y'all when we find where we going, y'all. Y'all look good. I look good. I look like a baby.
You look like a bad bitch on every given day.
Diagonally, like in New York.
They go both ways. Like they could go.
You go any way you want to go.
Yeah.
It literally anyway. Like we have basically the people that's walking have their own like.
Yeah, literally.
Watch, I'm gonna show y'all. Right.
One thing I would say that's terrible about these lights is that they take forever, bro. Like five. And the traffic is way worse than Elk Grove traffic.
See?
You walk diagonally.
You can cross whatever way. You can walk
diagonally.
Yep.
You got 25 seconds to get where you need to go.
Y'all, they undos is really undos. Cause what? This is the regular Toyota bot. We had a little festival.
It's sprinkling, y'all.
It's raining.
All the bells out the box. I just hit a lick with the box. Had to put a stick in the box. Pour up the whole damn field. I'ma get lazy. I got the mojo deal. We been trippin' like the 80s. She said the nigga soul. Got cash app. Don't wipe a nigga nose. They slip slack. I won't never sell my soul. And I can take that. And I really wanna know. Where you at, where? I was set that fool for the lot. For the fuck, kill for squat. All the bells out the box. I just hit a link with the box. Had to put a stick in the box. Pour up the whole damn steel. I'ma get lazy. I got the mojo deals. We been trimming like the 80s. She said that nigga sup, 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 the light.
last day in
Honolulu.
Sorry, they just did my little headband. Don't mind my headband, it's not.
Yeah, don't mind it.
But it's our last day in Hawaii. Right now we are at Lanai Kai Beach.
Y'all wanna see it? I'll show y'all. I hate how my hair keep getting blown back.
Later, I mean, it's cool. I got a hairline.
And then later, we're going to do ATVs. And
we're going to go to a shop. It's like a flea market kind of thing.
Yeah.
I don't know if they call it something else, but it's kind of like that. And then after that, we're going to be starting to. What else are we doing? We're doing something else. ATV. I think we're supposed to be going back to another waterfall thing, but that really kind of depends on how everybody else is feeling after ATV.
Yeah,
we'll see on how you guys, you know, feel about that. But hey, I got a question. So Nana, a non-swimmer, claims she can get to that island.
I think it looks closer than what it actually is. It probably looks closer.
Nana thinks she could swim to one of those islands with just a life jacket.
I'll get there eventually, okay?
Tell her she's being a little too confident in that one.
No,
OOTD. Oh, yeah. That's her OOTD. Peep her out. Check her out. You feel me? My OOTD.
OOTD.
I got them, what's up, Hoochie Daddy shorts on. I got my ass cheeks out, y'all. There we go. See, that's when I like it. It was just all blown back. I look stupid. Don't mind it. But we will catch y'all in a minute.
Maybe we tried to fight it. We have been there some days. But I needed something else and acted like I was okay. We just had to work it out. Maybe I needed space. Ain't nobody around here on your level, you're so far away. You pull me harder.
I'm not afraid. Drinks on deck though. This type of heat that they check for. Nah, I ain't even tryna flex though. But I make you cry like a tech dog.